you were listening to that, it's perfectly clear, or it looks pretty clear from the numbers, that you could defeat these measures in the House of Commons. You've already said as a party that they won't work. And by doing that, you could bring about a vote of confidence in the Prime Minister next week. Will you?
Well, Andrew, throughout the pandemic, we've acted in the public interest. I'm very concerned about the new variant, and I do think these measures are necessary. Therefore, we'll be voting for the measures on Tuesday to protect the NHS and protect the public. We're not going to be tempted into playing party politics here. We will act in the public interest.
All right, well, that gives us a pretty clear answer. The Prime Minister is not going to be defeated in the House of Commons next week. Can I ask Alison Phillips again...